drop the case.
You don't want to be responsible for the death of your president, do you?
Connolly, remember your duty.
Yes, Mr. Connolly, remember your duty. You're a member of the Secret Service, sworn to protect the President of the United States!
No. That's some other guy's job. I'm on football duty.
Ah!